I request now Preetham to share his views on CEO coaching.
My name is Preetham. I'm from Motion Technologies, Bangalore, and I came here to speak on behalf of Motion Technologies on CEO coaching. So these are the overview of activities which has done by Dr. Meghanathan sir. So basically, the first one is the 7M approach, as the sir has mentioned in the morning session. The 7M stand for marketing, material, machine, manufacturing and man, method, management and money. So I'll give a brief of each M. So first one, first M that comes to marketing is, in marketing we have discussed about the sales projection, market prediction for 5 years, strategies for marketing, technical training and recruitment were addressed by marketing department. The benefits of this is the sales targets are defined for the whole financial year monthly for each and every customer. The concept like CCCP, CCNP, NCNP, that is current customer, current product, new customer, new product, new current customer, new product were defined. And it helped us in understanding the market share and risk. The second M is material. In material, we have addressed the points like supplier rationalization plan, that is to reduce the number of suppliers, material and consumable cost reduction strategies, creating a strategic sourcing, procurement and inventory management, and material policy manual. The benefits of this are reducing the number of suppliers, finding a new sources of raw material, forgings and machining, and cost reduction through XYZ analysis. So about the XYZ analysis, the XYZ analysis says X basically for in-house machining. In Y, we have four categories, Y1, Y2, Y3, and Y4. The Y1 stand for bought out items within 25 kilometers. Y2 stand for bought out items more than 25 kilometers. And Y3 is raw material procured within 25 kilometers. And Y4 stand for raw material procured more than 25 kilometers. The idea of this concept is to bring Y2 to Y1, Y3 to Y4, ultimately to X to reduce the lead time and cost. Next comes the machine. In machine, we have done a phase-wise investment plan, new building plan, material handling equipment plan, budget for all of this. And in this, the benefit of this, we have been for the new shop floor. So the new machine has been planned and it has increased our capacity and in-house production. And phase-wise investment plan has been established. So this whole 7M presentation was given on March 2018. Within the span of 3 months' time, we have renovated a new facility and we have put a new shop floor with the two extra new machines. Thank you, sir. And coming to manufacturing, in manufacturing, the points like production scheduling, lean concept, 3C concept, man or machine or chart, SPC, that is statistical process control, preventive maintenance system, electricity and maintenance cost reduction plan were discussed. The benefits of this are to introduction to management concept, and by man or machine or we'll be able to know the efficiency of man, output efficiency, and the overall efficiency of the shop floor will be knowing, and the cost reduction strategies were formulated. Coming to man, current and proposed manpower status requirement, per man productivity level, VAPCO improvement, labor cost reduction plan, training were addressed in by production department. The benefits of this are productivity measurement of manpower, improving VAPCO, manpower cost reduction. Coming to method, this was given by quality department, production department. So PPMC, that is production planning and material control, procurement control system, issue control system, batch control system, FG control system, and key targets were defined in this category. And the benefits of this are the better planning is done through PPMC and better control over production. Next comes to when it comes to method quality. In this, quality status at customer end, action plan for that quality problems, daily quality reviews, manufacturing process audit plan, internal quality audit plan, MSA, key targets were defined. The advantages of this are to define the customer in process and incoming rejection PPM targets were established. And daily reviews helps in quality assurance. 6M format were used for quality, which helps in tracking of the quality problems. The sixth M is management. In this performance management system, competency analysis and building plan, employee motivation, engagement plan, roles and responsibility, and key targets for the organization has been addressed. The benefits of this are, in this, daily, weekly, and monthly review meetings has been formulated, and clear roles and responsibility with the KRA and KPI has been formulated. Better employee motivation and engagement plan were formulated. Management perspective and expectation were addressed down the line in a better way. And coming to most important M, that is money. In this, P&L for the whole financial year has been established. Cash flow and fund flow, staff cost reduction plan, working capital, finance cost reduction plan were addressed. The benefits of this are better cash flow management, cost reduction strategies were established, better investment planning has been done. So these are the few samples format. Actually, this is the tip of the iceberg formats given by sample formats given by Meghanathan sir. So this one is a monthly sales format where we'll be planning for the next month on this 25th date of month. So this constitute a plan for all of the customer, and the whole monthly sales target has been fixed. So we have basically two zones, that is green as well as yellow. Green means you have the material, will be it's in the green zone and will be confidently able to dispatch it. Yellow is the raw material is under process. The idea is to bring the update it every day and bring all the yellow zone material to green zone material to do the production plan. Next one is a value addition flow format, value addition flow monitoring format, wherein we'll be having the process flow for each and every part, where exactly it goes. So in this, we'll be doing the planning for a particular part weekly, twice. So when you enter plan versus actual, this will show the coverage and what exactly the status of the part. Next, as I mentioned, 6M format. So this is a 6M format for quality. Here if you see the, it has been filled, it will be filled in a daily basis. So we'll be able to know the customer complaints on a daily basis. And if you come here for the whole, the customer complaint will be in terms of PPM, will be known on month wise, and this is year wise. So here we'll be having a particular columns where we'll be having a customer part name, part number, problem description, root cause for it, TGR, that is things gone right, TGW, things gone wrong, and what is the actual problem which is causing. For example, man or machine or material, method, environment or measurement. And the corrective action, responsibility and target date for that. And the next, coming to the contribution of Meghanathan sir to our industry. Sir has helped us in increasing the average monthly sales. Accountability has been created throughout the organization. Cost benefits projects were suggested and implemented. World-class formats were given and implemented. Cost effectiveness created in the organization. Department-wise target has been established. Helped in generating KPI and KRA throughout the organization. Opportunity given to all of us in a new business. Actually, our CEO, Mr. Anand Francis, couldn't able to make it today. So here are his thoughts. The first one is the what is the company about, that is Tapams. A complete know-how of the company and its functions. DPM has helped me analyze, understand existing system in depth, which helps in understanding managing point and checking points in each and every functions of the organization. Meghanathan sir. And where does the company stand in this world? Understanding and implementing the industry standard and requirement. So the opportunity to work with renowned methodologies and implemented across the world to help world with the help of Meghanathan sir. And this helped in seeking the company from a third person's point of view. And there's a line, he could derive from the Meghanathan's coaching is, business is serious, no emotion, run it to be recognized. And continuous improvement, ensuring review mechanisms are in place and effective. With the help of various format introduced by Meghanathan sir, review mechanisms were initiated, and the best way to influence every individual contributing to organization towards target is defined. This helps in identifying the flaws and correcting them, helps quick decision making towards better and quicker performance. This also reflects the business performance projecting an effective growth to our customers and employees. Meghanathan sir has helped us me to understand importance of employees and their contribution towards the organization. Employees are required to know the objective of the company to be able to contribute to the best level. 100% transparency between management and employees helps in the organization grow healthily. Coming to learn, teach and improve. Every individual working in an organization always has a scope to learn things and improve. All the way on the top from CEO to the employees, it's always helped to identify the room for improvement. Money, a very important factor for our business to be able to generate as much as money as to the organization. Meghanathan sir has helped us to understand the business, how business is evaluated in terms of money and how it can be addressed and improved. Every action in the organization costs money, and with the help of Meghanathan sir, we'll be able to understand how money can be better utilized and still achieve top performance. And here's a few lines from him. First of all, I'm extremely sorry to Meghanathan sir that I couldn't be able to part of the wonderful occasion. There are obviously so many more things that I had learned from Meghanathan sir, which cannot be described in these few slides. However, I must say Meghanathan sir was one of the best mentor who had me understand and roles of CEO in every perspective with many real examples. Knowledge, energy, fun were three constants that organization experienced on every visit of Meghanathan sir, and always enforced everyone in the organization to not to work hard but also work smart. Smart hard work. I'm extremely happy that I have received this opportunity from Meghanathan sir, and this will help me to make bigger challenges in the other group of companies that I will take care of in the future. And I would thank Meghanathan sir for this opportunity. Thank you, sir. Thank you, everyone. And happy Engineers Day.